It's interesting that virtually every fertility center talks about how they individualize therapy for patients. But then when I see patients for consultations that have failed at that center, I see the same protocol over and over and over again. No two women are different. Every woman deserves a protocol designed specifically for her. And so we look at all the hormone values, we look at her history, we look at every detail about her before we start the cycle. But even doing that, sometimes it's not exactly right for her. So we see her back after only a few days, and we test her hormones, and we do an ultrasound. And then we make subtle adjustments to make sure that that protocol is exactly right for her. And if you do that, even women who have been canceled because they didn't make eggs on multiple occasions in the past are able to succeed. So personalization is critical. It's also critical that a fertility specialist does the ultrasounds. Some centers use nurses or physician's assistants to do them. I completely disagree with that. Only a fertility specialist should do that ultrasound, because when they do it, they can see how each follicle is growing. They can then carefully decide what changes to make to ensure that the stimulation pattern continues as it should happen.